Hi everyone, so majority of the Twitter users are getting this error currently, which is limit raised, you are unable to follow more people at the time. So if I just click on follow, this error is happening for everyone. So at first I wondered this error is happening to only me. So I just searched for limit reached, and whenever I just scroll down, literally everyone was complaining about this. So here you can see, right, people are literally trolling the Elon Musk for this thing. So this is actually like a glitch or bug in Twitter, and I guess this will be automatically solved. So if you are watching this video after many days and you are wondering why this error is occurring, so these are some of the reasons why this error occurs. So if you like change your email account 4 per hour, and if you are like following 400 people, and if your following rate is 5000 people, this error will occur to you. So what are some of the ways to solve this? So it's simple. So you need to use a VPN or restart your Wi-Fi network, and you need to leave a day gap or update Twitter. So these are some of the various ways you can try to solve this issue. But currently this issue that we are facing is just a glitch, and it will be like easily solved. So many, you can, here you can see, right, many users are literally facing this issue. So let's just be patient and we'll get automatically solved. Okay, so mine's a programming channel. Do check the playlist. Thanks for watching.